Right. Here we have a 1957 Royal Enfield Super Meteor. 700cc twin. Andy Tiernan Classics.
Yes.
So
she's on 12 volts, I understand.
Yeah, yeah, it's been up to the 12 volt system with indicators and such. So let's fire this up. The fuel tap is this side.
Push the hexagon on.
And
this little lever forward is reverse. That's normal running, and that's reverse. Reserve, reverse. So that's reserve.
Here the carb's a bit of a tickle. And your other control. This is your ignition switch. That's off. That's on. You have a dip switch on the left hand twist grip and a horn button. Indicators, right and left. Light switch. The ignition needs to be on. And this is a choke. So that's choke off at the moment. So, ignition on. There's life there.
Pretty good charge.